For one round in any series, no matter which time it starts. Haha, funny joke. It's fucking hilarious. Actually, not laughing at all. Alright, fucking Conor McGregor from Wish. I don't even eat. What the fuck was that? I don't even eat porridge. Anyways, turns up to the race and does no practice. What's up? Stop on Wetland, where are you? If you can still hear me. I'm all right. About to get in this race soon. Well, when it starts, this is only practice. Ah, the speedy boy has entered. Geez, Jeff. Geek. What? Why the fuck was she making so much noise? It's cool.
What? Enough shit. Really are ripping the arse out of this joke. The shit. I'm not a shit driver, fuck off. I really don't want to remember the last race I had on this track. Yeah, I'll be alright until my controller threatens a disconnection again. Yes. That was the last race I had on this track. Oh fuck. Can't get that fucking chicane right in these cars. All I can say is, I done good in the first half of that race. At one point, I was third. Yeah, I went backwards because controller pissed me off. No, not quite. I'm just about to find out. Never mind, I dirtied it. Fucking chicane, I hate that corner so much. And now the game's deciding to run at 3 frames a second. I'm playing Forza on Windows XP. Forza version of Minesweeper. Dirty's the chicane.
Beats dub.
How's everybody messaging me today? Yeah, where is Shifty? For fuck's sake, Jubert, you're in a damn party. Ask if there's a formation lap. From the E. We don't know. Hang on, I need to message Ronan.
Funny joke, yes. Shifty. Fuck! Gentry's!
Yeah, I almost did until you reminded me. It's because I have so many other race events. Shifty, hello, you bastard. Are you sure about that? Shifty, the tired bastard. Well, we're in quality.
Anyways,
positive mental attitude. It's the shifty I've just woken up attitude, I don't give no fucks. See the chicane, it's gonna ruin my fast lap. I know it. Mischief is good at this bit of the track for fucking Tour of Le Mans now, if they're doing that much practice at that bit for this race. Yes. Wait a minute! Tell me these things right now. Oh no. My dad just leaves me alone when he leaves. My mum, on the other hand, doesn't know what that is. I am slow. Actually, maybe not. 43-2. Be better. Oof. Pain. Big pain. Oh shit. Goddamn FT. Illegally fast. There goes my last lap in the bin. What? Give me a minute. Hell. I can't say that, or I'll get my head taken off my shoulders. Just in the middle of stream. For fuck's sake, not again. Why? I hate my family. I do. I'm the most fucking sensible person in this side of my family. I haven't been involved in fuck all that gets me criminal charges. Everybody else has this. Fucking cousins always getting involved in fights and getting criminal records and shit. I've been DC, so this game can suck a dick.
I wish. I was having a great time before I got told that my cousin has been kicked the fuck out of. I'm the fucking sandbaggers.
Hydrate. No. I don't think anybody needs to educate me on how I'm the most normal child in this side of my family. Yes, there is. I'm the only one without a criminal record in my side of the family that's a child. I haven't got a criminal record. I'm the only one that hasn't been involved with the police. That's... What? My entire life, because I ain't going to do anything that involves the police, like doing drugs or dealing drugs. There's fucking plenty of speed cameras in Scotland, I can tell you that much. We're waiting for the fast twat. No, 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 no. We might. Shut up, Jubert. Not fucking slow, I'm average. Oh, Jesus Christ, what? I'd done quali and then got DC'd and then got put to the back. Oi, nah. Oh, Jesus. Zbinato. Zbinato. Team Rally got team spinned. I'm in a crowd of Camaros. There's three in front of me and one behind me. And they're all, well, we've got T-Dub, Unleash and Lagalot. Goodbye, see you later. That was your own fault. Anyways. How do we get another top 10 out of this? Oi, mate. Is that Paul making his own lines up now? It's now called the Pauly line. Oi, nah, mate.
band saggers are going up the fit. Meanwhile, at lap 14, Aussie going around the track with 80% tyre wear. Yeah, but it's not the fuel in these cars, it's the tyres. Oh, somebody has been just been. I mean, I'll take the top 10, but that's unfortunate. Nexus bomb. Nexus pitted with you. Done that in fucking quality, a 42.4. Not that it would have mattered with a DC'd. Okay, that didn't work. I got next to a Mustang and then Camaro decided to do Mustang things and tried to find a crowd. I got in top 10 anyway, because Spoolin or Piggott got spun, one of the two. For fuck's sake, you both said me at the same time! Imposter. Panelist, oh. Again, I've turned to chasing Zeus in one of these races. See a pink Mustang, also being chased by Zeus. Pink Mustang off the track. Jupiter, you're not meant to let him pass that easily. Zbinato. I think Unleash and Clagalot just had a collision. Well, so it looks like Unleash has taken Lagalot's name because he is lagging a lot. That could have been a lag collision.
Oh. Yeah, you would have just been booted out of the party as well if you ran out alive. That is Xbox for you. NWR. He's in a fast party. The rest of us are just average compared to them. You break tested me. I think Erickson hit us.
exiting pits. And I got jumped by Haymaker.
You know we're fucking near me. What the fuck? Fucking press the brakes and bugger all happen. But you do remember there is a pit stop in this race. Or you just want to have credit for leading laps so you can stick it to me. So you can gloat that you've led laps. No, I have not. It's just being a problem. You know what the excuse is too, but just get it good. And your 18th isn't hard to last, Ronan isn't very fast. I know Ronan well enough to know that he's really slow at Forza. No, I mean he's slow enough that he can get lapped twice in a 16 lap race. He's not in the party. At least I didn't get spun. Spun, punted. things that can do to take you out of position. Looks like I'm not getting a top 10. Fantastic. The mid-pit strategy was not great. You realise I'm not that slow. You just think I'm slow because I don't race with you a lot. You just like to be a cunt. Just like to be a total and utter bastard. You're driving yourself into the ground with work, that's what you're doing. You need an good work-life balance. What's not? That was a bad lap for me, 43.0. Quickest been a 42.3. Yes, please do watch him. The pressure will get to him. He'll go in a gravel trap. I've already been in my complimentary one gravel trap for today. Confirmed. Since this stream's not died, this will be the event that's going on YouTube instead of yesterday because it's half dead. As fast as I can go. Spooling picket. Panic with a K. Open your eyes then. Man's not living in 2022, he's living in 3022.
pitted on lap one.
Oh, I was about to say, did my words age well? Meanwhile, Aussie at the end of the race struggling on 80% tyre wear. Well, shush then. They lost somebody else, or two other people, because we're now on 16 and we're on 18. Yeah, Ronan left. Ronan left after getting lapped by the whole field. Was teed up. We lost T-Dub, Ronan, Spoolin / Piggott. You're not lost. How the fuck did you jump me, Haymaker? If you jumped me in the pits, but I finished ahead of you, what the fuck? That doesn't make any sense. I was like 2.5 behind you, so how did I jump you? Yeah. I don't like have a clue either. Yes. I had a good outlap. Yeah, I paused to fucking put fuel and tires on. Joubert, shut your mouth. You bastard. Joubert in my chat just insulting me after every fucking race. Bastard. I'll get it. I'll attempt the replay without getting DC'd. I've got it. Oi, nah, mate. Fantastic. Blue land width. Yeah, this race just messed up all the grid. Oi, mate. The fuck's a fridge got to do with anything? Ah, fair enough. I don't have any alcohol. I don't have any alcohol to open. I don't have alcohol. Plus, I don't have enough money to come buy alcohol. I'm broke again. Oh yeah, we have a fucking time limit. You can't buy alcohol before 10 a.m. or after 10 p.m.
You're not allowed to buy alcohol, but you're allowed to drink in the pub until whatever time you want. Fucking you.
No. No, mate.
Bastard. Giggity. Shifty. Waiting for who are you telling easy for?
Thanks so much.
Oi, nah.
Good luck, everyone.
Oh, fuck.
Thank fuck.
Why not?
Decent sort.
Oh shit.
Oh, fuck. I had a good start, but then I got pinched between a party duck and Nosy. Lost all of those positions I made thanks to being pinched.
Fucking hell, I never touched anyone. Never fucking touched anyone.
Fucking barely. I let him back past anyway, so I don't know what you're fucking complaining about.
Did you bear?
Ah, Joubert did tire wall himself. Turn one. He forgot this is not Forza race regulations, the tire wheels are not removed at the chicane. Oh, there's somebody else like that in here. I think I could see that. I wish I'd know what, and I wish I know what at the front feels like. Stuck on the curb. Oh, somebody's got. Binala. Don't touch curbs and braking zones that cause your car to turn into a space hopper. Too flat, could have been 41 in the game. Jimber, you're fucking lagging, holy shit. Nah, both of us are lagging. Nah, Zubert is jittering everywhere behind me. The jittery pink Mustang is not what I need to see in my rearview mirror. You're fine on my screen. Anyway, last week. fucking hell. That was a bit aggressive. Jesus Christ, I didn't Max Verstappen had entered the race. I'm gonna fucking SI you, Hubert. Even though we can't SI in this series. I'm gonna SI you for being a cunt. Oh, Apex gone.
Jesus.
I knew that was coming. Box to left.
Here we go again.
Oh shit. Anyways, last week.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I turned in too early for the corner and tire wall hits hit high. It's the first time I've ever done that on this track. That was much pain. I wasn't going to catch you anyway. Invited fucking Joubert into the series late and he's fucking decided I'm going to be fast now. Bastard. Is that right? You! I invited you to the series late and you decided to beat me. How dare you? He's deliberately being a cunt to me because that's what he always is when I'm in here. Yes, but you're more of a cunt to me when I'm in here. Is it because I'm the only one of a few people that aren't Australian in here? What? Who's South Korean? Whatever fucking T-Dub's talking about.
It's broken.
Ah, fuck.
I'd have split for a 41-7. Makes in pet, sorry. Maybe you should just go to sleep, T-Dub, instead of speaking mindless drivel. It's barely illegible. Are you? Are you sure about that?
We don't need...
Wow. Does that care of just maybe do a wheelie? Tripod and Camaro. Oh, for fuck's sake. Gilbert's brother has asked come to harass him. Is that your job title? Oh, why did the brakes lock there? The fuck? I hate this fucking shit. This track is ass. I'm staying here just to try and be consistently collecting points. I had a split for a fucking 41-2.
My knee fell off.
You better do the late pit strat. I haven't even ever checked where I'm in the points for this series. Even though I hate this track, I turned up just to collect some points. Jesus Christ, too fast for that kink. I'm just throwing it across curbs at this rate. Nation sabotage have an unbattle.
-41.7.
Then again, I still don't understand how I had a split for a 41.2 at some point. That's who else we're missing today. Where's Foz? Fair enough. I'm 0.8 up. What the hell? No, I mean, fucking not, shut up. You, how dare you call me a corner cutter?
Oh shit, brake, stop, fucking hell car.
Full on the brakes and the car was like, nah, how about not stop, not today. Thought I was about to torpedo Ozzy. Hell. I think this car has selective braking. Sometimes it stops, sometimes it doesn't. See the top 10, but it's too far away. Bono, my tires are gone. Oh no! Oof. Magic. This is good pit strategy, I guess. I was doing consistent 41s as well behind you. Get in the bin. 39.7? Shifty, calm down with your bastard gears.
Sigma.
All right, fun. Oh, buys your book.
Why not?
No.